Hey there, folks. Justin Christensen here, the co-founder and president of Conversion Fanatics. And today I wanted to discuss how to get more wins out of your marketing experiments. And I mean, making a list of tests that you want to, you know, conduct, you know, such as button colors, headlines, you know, placements and layouts and all of those other elements can work, you know, just go down the list, but it's kind of just randomly throwing stuff up against the wall and seeing what sticks. Well, there is a better way, and the way to do that is by creating a test hypothesis. Now, a test hypothesis is basically a bold, specific prediction that is to be proven or disproven by our experimentation, and it's really just answers the question why. You know, we just want to figure out, you know, what we're testing, what you predict the outcome to be, and why you think that's the case. And, you know, it's moving things like if we change X, then Y because Z, or if variable, then result due to rationale. So a good example of this, instead of just saying that we are going to test a button color today, that we want to test the button color because, and we think it'll increase our click-throughs because it adds a bit of contrast to the page. It's a simple, you know, and it makes the call to action stand out. So that's why that's just a basic and very simple form of a test hypothesis. But you want to constantly be going out there and answering the question why. The benefits of this are you will be smarter with every test. You'll understand what's going on, what behaviors your visitors like and don't like, what elements that they care about, where they're falling off, what they're paying attention to, what they're ignoring. And all of these elements will be rolled up in one. And instead of like 1 in 8 tests or 1 in 6 tests that you might be winning, you know, you might move that down to 1 in 3. And then you'll be able to learn from the additional tests that you are conducting instead of just throwing stuff up randomly. And it'll help you evolve your testing going forward. So if you want more wins, create a test hypothesis and try to answer that question why with every single test and experiment that you are conducting. So hopefully that shed some light on how you can get some more wins with your experimentation. We'll look forward to talking to you again on another video. Thanks.